Hey, yo, what's going on with it? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, fanboys and fangirls, especially I'm talking to you guys. This is the one, the only, of course, Mr. Criticism Guy 2009, aka Nintendo Sony 3211, and of course, Nintendo Anime Manga 360, back again for you guys with another vlog-style video. So today, I know it's been almost a week the last time I posted a reaction review because I've been so much more busy on my Nintendo 3211 channel, or Nintendo Sony 3211, whatever you want to call it. But I've been on a roll over there. I got like 530 subs over there, and over here it's a lot less, so I don't know. I'm not saying that I don't like you guys more. I love the hell out of you guys, except for the trolls. But anyways, this one's going to be a little bit more of a different movie reaction review. This actually was out for 2 months, but this is only a selected theaters I think it's going to be in. So this has George Lopez in it, and I'm trying not to be as biased as I can, but damn. He's freaking Mexican, man, just like me. So, you know, obviously I'm going to love the hell out of this movie. Why wouldn't I, you know? A funny thing, I actually had a dream last night. I was taking selfie pictures with them. I really hate saying that fucking word, but what can you do, you know? So this one's called Spare Parts, official trailer too. There's two trailers to this. I would do the first one, but I'm too fucking lazy for that. Oh, and this is probably going to be for both of my channels. I'm going to start doing top 10 creepiest fusion types and top 10 cutest fusion types, Pokemon types. And then top 10 weirdest and most randomest Pokemon fusion types. And a shout out to Tricky Wee. If any people know who she is, definitely check her out. She's on Lumio Station if you're a Pokemon fanatic like I am or fan. So, yeah, let's get into this theater. I mean, this movie trailer. Hopefully it's pretty good. It has to be good.
Formal teaching experience.
No.
You've had 8 jobs in the last year.
You
can
probably
guess what my follow-up question is going to be.
Jamie Lee Curtis.
4 months. You last
Televisa.
Longer than most of my permanent hires.
Really? Nobody's going to crack open a book?
They're in there.
Why do they lock this?
Total steal.
I'd like to
sounds like one of my friend's cousins.
Fifth annual underwater robotics competition.
So you want to go up against the best tech schools in the country?
It says they scout for internships and jobs.
Based on a true story.
The other teams will have more money than you.
So you're still short $432.54.
And my man ate a couple ice creams on the way in.
Can I have an ice cream?
Too late. Creative ways to build this thing.
Oh shit. Whoa.
It's small and
really it's resources. A little robot company. organic.
Every day in 100 ways they are told that they are worthless. That they are beyond hope.
The more they need me, the more I start to wonder. Am I gonna let them down?
Hell yeah, this is
something you said about not giving up.
Well, that's what I'm talking about, man. It needs to be more fucking films like this. Epic badass.
I saw something like this in a horror movie once.
Duke University, Virginia Tech, that's MIT, and Carl Hayden Community High School. We couldn't do this without you, sir.
Oh, shit. That's going to be fucking good. I'm going to like that scuba diving. Oh, that's good. Nice. Got the hope and inspiration. I want to see this shit. I'm definitely doing a movie review on this. I know I said stop doing movie reviews, but I'm doing one on this. Fuck yes. Spare Parts.
Yeah.
It's the hot ass teacher mode, man.
I think you slapped me hard.
I can't just slap you out of nowhere. I think women are
all horrible teachers. Yes, I like it.
Ah, oh, man, that was good. Bitch slapped the crap out of Lopez, man. Damn, that was good. Oh, man, my overall thoughts, views, and opinions. Oh, man, it's going to be extremely inspirational, very beautiful. It's based on a true story, so you can't get any more, like, attention to detail than that. You know, seriously, you just can't. I'm loving every single moment of this thing. It is beautiful. It's wonderful. And it's based on real life. You know, California lifestyle. I never, like, lived out there, but I've been there a couple times, so I know how hardcore that shit is out there. Unless you're in a suburb part, then that's different. But that's all I have to say for now. I'll put the link to the trailer down in the description box below if any people want to see it. But like I do say, people, it is what it is, ain't where I ain't. See you when I see you. Guys, have a good day. Have a good night. We're out around the world. Don't drink smoke at the same time. Don't drink the reckless. Keep it calm. Keep it cool. Keep it chill. Keep collecting all that good stuff. And until then, that's it, guys. Peace out. Stay tuned. More videos coming soon. Brand new videos on this channel almost every single day. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Take it easy, stay safe, ladies and goodbye, and we'll talk to you guys soon, alright? I'm out, I'm getting the fuck out of here, and see you guys in the next video. And take it easy, everyone. Goodbye.